Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
There's a whole lot of bad.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
Got a death wish? Go over there. Hold on, gotta reload. Now, this isn't just light, it's illumination. Serving up the tank.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
There's a whole lot of bad mojo at this location.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
more of these.
Of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Next one of you fire. Even touch it me.
Here!
I call this one Cash. Yes. Why are you doing this to me?
I'll send you back myself.
group has begun to collect the Gundarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Now holds the Gundarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
I need more of these.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. The spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Bleed, mortal!
survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it. Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.